Hey guys, Young Dapper here. I'm in isolation. Luckily in Australia, it's not like going too crazy just yet, but to the rest of the world, it's pretty serious. I hope everyone's okay. So I'm gonna sing you a song. I wrote this about my dad. Sadly, he passed away 4 years ago, but there's one thing that my dad really taught me, and that is to, two things actually, wear my heart upon my sleeve, and also to just be a light to people, a positive impact to people. And even in times where like the world's in chaos, you know, there's always light at the end of the tunnel. So I wrote this song in respect to my dad, and it tells a story of spreading light. So let's go.
Boxes on the floor, gonna need some more as a test ball. Have the chance to say goodbye, when you die with that goodbye. Many men gon' preach a gospel, but they just don't seem to live it.
I'm a witness, cause I see it with my eyes. He show love till the day that he died. I wear my heart on my sleeve, that's who he taught me to be.
I got a heart that's gonna miss you, ever since you've gone away. You really had an impact. My heart, you will always stay. I'm feeling all so lonely. I lift my head up high. I think about the good things. You're the man in the sky. Now I'm not saying that it's easy. No, in fact, it's pretty hard. What's the point in feeling angry? You just don't understand. What's the point in feeling broken? You become a bitter man. Don't move towards the darkness. Believe me and understand. We show love to our loved ones. In times that rules will hit. Reveal the bigger picture to a mind that is now here. Don't you dare feel no trouble. In this there is no time. I see light, I see light, I see light. I see light in the tunnel now. I see light in the tunnel now. You still not got for me, no. You still not got for me. You still not got for me, no. You still not got for me, no.
Remember to always shed light and love, you know, and I'm just speaking pretty personally, but right to the day that my dad died, he was honestly the happiest person. The doctors couldn't believe it even, and the only reason why he was that happy is because he had hope in his heart, you know. Whatever you have hope for in your heart, keep it in your heart and strive for it. And remember to treat people with love and respect. You know, it's all about the legacy that you leave. It's not about the money that you leave. So, love you all. Have a safe day. And thank you for sharing this with me. This is my beautiful brother and this is my beautiful dad. And this is Young Dapper. See ya.